So hungry for clout, I name drop in every song. You think that's wrong?
Guess what?
I bang my mom.
You're grounded.
Pull up to Stone Toss's crib real hot.
Skrr.
He said he'd retweet me if I sucked his cock.
Imagine,
but it looks
job.
Like Party Pratt beat me to the punch. They're on the couch and Stone's knee deep in what they had for lunch.
Yeah, you like that?
I'll come back later, skater. I'll pop over to Wormwood's, the chronic furry masturbator. I can't hate on Wormwood though, he's too cute. And he promised to give me his hand-me-down fursuit.
Hey, thanks.
Hopped back in the Subaru and went to Jiggy's. We sat on the porch and smoked like 10 ciggies. She said she liked my ass cause it was real thick. I punched her in the head cause she's a dumb bitch. Went back to my place to snort some cum lines. They're not dangerous, I turned out just fine.
Yikes.
My mother called, she says I make her cringe. So I injected 50 cc's of heroin with a syringe. Yeah, it was the good stuff. The type that makes you buff if you do enough of it.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Holy shit, I just had a vision of a bitch and she was dummy thick. Could it be Hee Hee Silly?
I don't know, bro. She left a shill on Patreon like months ago.
Hey, does anyone want to buy a comic? Anyone?
That's kind of gay and a little bit absurd. You're gonna charge people just to hear you say the N-word? I'm just kidding, Hee Hee. I'm your guy. I'd hate for us to drift apart like Brittany Venti's eyes.
Hey, Jeffrey. I'm not gonna be able to make it. Sorry. Some stuff came up. Hope you have a good time, though. Please send Bill and Hillary my regards. Yeah, maybe next time.
What are you doing?
It's like the opening.
All right, this one's for all my e-girls with all those e-coochies.
That's right, this one goes out to you. You. Definitely to you, sweet cheeks. You and your brother.
Logging online, trying to start shit. Total Twitch thought, wanna be trad bitch. Body weight split by my two tits. And I can't seem to shake the smell of cat shit. Character select, just hit randomize. Oblivion looking with the really wide eyes. Sell money, you know I'm getting plenty. I'm just a dumb bitch, call me Brittany Venti. Hop over to my Patreon and sign up quickly. You wanna see a comic, that'll be $3.50. Banging all my girls and when you fuck with an e-girl, that shit gets real slippery. Yo, top cleavage all milky like a Baybel. Rest easy, e-girl, and welcome to your e-hell. Harder than Dark Souls, trying to ring the second bell. Getting real clammy, Mr. Stark, I don't feel well.
E-girls are my weakness. They are my weakness. Real kill form, rock form, skin form. Motherfucker, I'm all form. E-girls are my weakness. They are my weakness. Real kill form, rock form, skin form. Motherfucker, I'm all form.
Let a load off in your throat. I can't fuck a bitch, I don't got balls in a scrot. A bitch don't look like an actress. And when she walk in the room, the house smell like a cabbage. Looking at that ass on, oh man, you should have sighed. Stick her right out with two whole hot pockets. Yeah, and then my fucking dick stiffened when I found out they didn't even smell or taste different. I took her shit on her toes, even wore any fucking fursuit I chose. Met her on shitpoopoo.com. When I ate her pubes, it reminded me of mom. I kinda wanna make her mine, as long as she wears a paper bag when we're outside. When we're having sex, Chonky gon' be watching, with the six titties out eating Hot Pockets.
City girls are my weakness. They are my weakness. Real kill form, rock form, steam form. Motherfucker, I'm all form. E-girls are my weakness. They are my weakness. Real kill form, rock form, steam form. Motherfucker, I'm all form.
And that's the way it is. That e-coochie better suck the soul out of me. Nah, I mean. And we out.
You wanna suck this dog's dick? Mom found the fucking cum sock, hard as a rock.
Hello?
I thought she'd knock. Fuck, she told my dad and he got real mad. He beat me with a belt until I bled real bad. It's all good though, they didn't find the cum jar. Fermented baby, super icky, it's a black tar. There's also the cum towel in the cum mat. Hell, Shane Dawson even mailed me his old cum cat.
Meow.
Allegedly, allegedly. My lawyer said that I had to say that very repetitively.
Perfect.
Is it all come with you, every single day and night? You're just a fake homosexual furry with a fleshlight. That may be true though.
Okay.
And I may look real bad.
Sure.
But you're still a little faggot, and I banged your gay dad.
What?
And I'm gonna fuck you too, consensually. You and I both know that you'll warm up to it eventually.
Those bars were brought to you by YOLO Swag Studios. Alright. Very nice.
Man, all these idiots are like rushing around trying to get checked for the coronavirus. It's so stupid. I swung by, I got my checkup. Negative. I'm totally good. So, people are just overreacting. Did I tell you I have cancer?
Dear Stone, it's been a while. I guess I'm just checking in. I sent you like 3 Discord chats and 6 Twitter DMs. I know you've got lots to do and you're probably super busy, but when you lay in bed at night, do you ever miss me? I mean, God, that came out wrong. Do you want to kiss me? Fuck. Alright, look man, I swear I'm not a sissy, but is it wrong if I picture you smelling nice and looking pretty? We could even get like this little flat in some foreign city? I mean this all in like a straight way, yo. No homo. I'm just like this dumb cartoon dog who goes by YOLO. You probably read this every day, but here's a comic. The idea is that there's these 2 dudes kissing, but it's totally ironic. No need to throw credit my way, though. You can say you came up with it on your own.
Nice.
Maybe just throw some clout my way, or I don't know. All right, I gotta go to work, but I'll be back. I love you, baby. Mwah. You're a snack. Stone, I got the box that you sent me. I noticed that it's just filled with HRT. Your note said to take 3 daily. That seems crazy, but I'm definitely gonna do it, just so that you don't think I'm lazy. You said to buy some thigh highs too. Don't worry, I got them. And I'll send you those feet pictures later. Please don't think I forgot them. And those furry guys that were bothering you, don't worry, I shot them.
Wait, sir, this is a Disneyland! Oh, I got him!
Isn't this like the 5th shady song that I ripped off? My bars are weathered like an older David Hasselhoff. Me and Wormwood almost got in a fight. He says I talk about you every single fucking day and night. Alright, I don't really have an ending, but I'll keep taking those pills. We'll talk later, alligator. I know you gotta pay the bills. But, you know, you can send me like a dick pic or something, or... Just cause, you know, I legally signed that contract to take these HRT pills with you and your lawyer present, so I feel like I should get something in return. So like, maybe like a dick pic or like a tummy picture from you would be cool, but you know. Alright, yeah, we'll talk later. Signing off. Alright, love you, bro.
You're a white girl, and I know it's hard, but you really gotta stop banging dogs. You can lie and start complaining, but we all know it's a dog you're banging. You're a white girl, and I know it's hard, but you really gotta stop banging dogs. You can lie and start complaining, stop complaining. Don't you know, that it's wrong? For you to fuck dogs, so fuck off, you're on your own. When you'd rather live in a dog shelter than your own home. Oh, you're a white girl, and I know it's hard, but you really gotta stop banging dogs. You can lie and start complaining, but we all know it's a dog you're banging. You're a white girl, and I know it's hard, but you stop banging dogs. You can lie and start complaining, start complaining.
When I was a kid, they called me a fat queer, so I became bulimic for like 2 years. Then I turned 18, the world was out of luck. Sorry guys, I no longer give a fuck. Aw shucks, I still suck and I'm a mess. Turn 25 and draw dog cum to cope with stress. I'm the next MF Doom! Except not, and I live in a fucking laundry room. Work 8 hours a day and 16 at night. Alright God, whatever you say.
I got you.
And thanks for the bald patch and hair that's gray. It's fine, I didn't want to enjoy life anyway.
So, are you like trying to blow up and rap?
No, you dumb faggot, I just want to make you laugh. I'm not like that much of a dumb bitch. And I don't have mommy issues, I just want to rape chicks.
Hit or miss, I guess they never miss, huh? Your girl called, she says she doesn't miss ya.
I think you're sick.
I don't care what you think. Your girl calls me Cosby because I always spike her drinks.
Hey Stone, where's the response rap, you weasel? Your rap game is Paul Walker. Mine's more Vin Diesel.
Yeah!
Oh, shit. I'm getting a phone call, guys. Just give me one sec.
Zach, welcome back. Come in. Have a seat on the couch over there. It's very comfortable. Make yourself comfortable. You know, have a Capri Sun. I think I have the orange one and the red flavor over there. So, how have things been?
Hey, welcome back to my brain.
It's been a while, but I'm still the same. I smell like ash and I still can't rap, but I banged your girl and her ass was fat.
Yeah.
Come in and have a seat. Take off those shoes and let me sniff your feet. Haha, just a joke, I'm totally kidding. But if you're actually down, I'm ready and willing. Hey, Doc, can you tell I'm crazy and I can't get shit done because I'm f***ing lazy?
Tell me about your childhood.
Awesome! I had a bright red bike. Psych! As a kid, I was a doofus. I'd tell you more, but then I'd have to shoot us.
You must have more to say.
Yeah, my mom does.
My son is gay!
I'd rather smoke cigs till I choke, do a little black tar, snort a line of coke.
Hey now, drugs are not a joke.
No, but here's one, me. I'm fucking broke.
Wait, you have no money?
No, I have nothing.
Well, how are you going to pay for this?
This is not free.
You need to get out of my office.
Could you please give us your name?
Jeffrey Epstein.
Is it true, sir, that you have what's been described as an egg-shaped penis?
First name Epstein, second name child rapist. You should have killed me better, bitch. You can't escape this. Here's a hot track. I'm just like Eminem. Yo, he sucks now. Don't even say his name again.
But
Hillary tried to kill me with an AR. Locked up in my cell because she thought I couldn't get far. Broke her jaw with a kick that was so slick. I think she's still mad because that time Bill sucked my dick. Now I'm in the Philippines smoking mad roaches while you're all acting weird like toxoplasmosis. Stephen Hawking, I know it's shocking, was on my rape jet with his dick out rocking. Little St. James, that's where we land the plane. Brought a few Thai boys, so I know Prince Andrew's game.
Yay.
Kevin Spacey's here too, and it's been a while. He gives me pointers on my fit, he's got pedo style. Talking up a young girl, and I said I wanna fuck her. She said she's already got a thing with Chris Tucker. You'd think I'd get in trouble banging young chicks, but that's why I brought my lawyer, Alan Dershowitz. Everyone's pissed at me and talking mad shit, when in reality they should hunt down that Jelaine bitch. She's the one who used to grab me all my prostitutes and teach them how to suck off old dudes till their brains rot.
Yeah, go after her, bro. I'm just trying to chill. I'm like having a good time out here. I'm having some martinis. I'm still banging kids because I'm Jeffrey Epstein, but, you know, I'm not in your country anymore. You know, so it's chill. It's like a chillophilia. That's my thing, Epstein's thing.
What am I, a fucking retard, man? Am I a fucking retard, huh?